Sébastien Perret, I come from France. I'm paraplegic and I practice seat wakeboard everywhere in the world. And I started the wakeboard in 2006. I had my kitesurfing accident in 2005 and I started seat wakeboard in 2006 and I tried to practice a lot. And I travel everywhere in the world to promote this sport. My objective is to show to everybody we can continue to practice extreme sport with even if you are in a wheelchair. Life it's not finished when you have a serious accident, and if you keep the smile, everybody will help you to do what you want to do. You just need to keep smile and motivation.